Hello, everyone. I'd like to tell you a little more about Toyota's hybrid technology. At Toyota, we don't just talk about eco-cars and lowering CO2. We lead the way with technologies that we believe will help deliver our aim of zero emissions. At the heart of our strategy is Hybrid Synergy Drive, a full hybrid technology that we've been developing for many years. Toyota's first full hybrid drivetrain appeared in 1997 with the debut of the Toyota Prius. 13 years later now, and this system now powers over 2.3 million vehicles worldwide. Now, the word hybrid simply means a combination of two or more things. In the case of a Toyota, this means two sources of power: an electric motor and a combustion engine. The principle behind hybrid synergy drive is simple. In vehicles equipped with a conventional powertrain, a lot of energy is wasted, mainly due to continuous braking. Hybrid synergy drive recovers most of this energy, stores it in a battery, and then it is reused at the most appropriate time through an electric motor.